Hello everyone, hope you're doing very well. Today we will be discussing the life and works of the great English poet John Milton. In this video, we are going to discuss his early life, education, career, literary works, and his achievements, and many more stuffs. So please stay tuned till the end and let's make English straightforward. John Milton is, however, most famous for his epic poem Paradise Lost, where he does not only depict biblical events but also describes and analyzes the cause of the events. But we cannot understand the whole life of a writer by one of his writings, so we need to discuss in details. John Milton was born in 9th December 1608, 8 years before the death of William Shakespeare, in London, England. So almost after the death of Shakespeare, John Milton grew up in London as one of the most celebrated English poets ever. His father was Senior John Milton and mother was Sarah Jeffrey. His father, Senior Milton, was a very renowned music composer. And we find this similar musical talent in his son, poet John Milton, too. Milton's father sent him to St. Paul's School, London. He also employed a private tutor named Thomas Young for teaching Milton. In the school, Milton started to study various rich languages like Greek, Latin, and also the classical literature, which in turn made an influence over Milton's writings. Milton then joined Christ's College, Cambridge in 1625. He graduated with a BA in 1629 and got his master's in 1632. In this Christ's College, Milton had a nickname which his friends used to call him Lady of Christ's College because his skin color was very fair. Milton was one of the most educated poet ever. Milton was one of the most educated English poet ever. He studied and had a strong command over many classical languages like Latin and Greek. Milton also studied Italian and wrote many sonnets in Italian. He was a great scholar with vivid historical knowledge. Milton used to travel a lot. In 1638, he undertook a journey of the continent for 15 months. He spent his times mainly in Rome, Italy, and Florence. Milton met the great astronomer Galileo Galilei, who was then home isolated. Then the plague came, and due to the civil war, Milton had to return home. Then Milton came to know that his school friend Charles Diodati had died. Milton then composed on Latin elegy Damon's epitaph to commemorate his friend Diodati. If we talk about Milton's work life, then he worked in the Parliament of William Cromwell. But in 1658, after the death of Cromwell, Parliament collapsed and there was the restoration of monarchy in England. Milton wrote many things against the monarchy. This is why in May 1660 a warrant was issued to arrest John Milton and to burn all his writings. Then Milton got imprisoned and after a short span releasing from the jail, he started composing his magnum opus Paradise Lost. Milton married 3 times. However, Milton started writing very late. His first publication was On Shakespeare, which was published in 1630. At the very beginning, Milton started his career as a pamphleteer. And later, he wrote many poems, dramas, prose in Latin, English, and Italian too. His major works include Lycidas, Poems of Mr. John Milton, When I Consider How My Light Was Spent. But Milton is most famous for his Paradise Lost, published in 1667. Then he published its sequel, Paradise Regained, in 1671. Milton also wrote many prose like of Reformation, Doctrine and Discipline of Divorce, of Education, The Ready and Easy Way to Establish a Free Commonwealth, and many more. But Paradise Lost is Milton's most celebrated work. Many years before attempting to write Paradise Lost, Milton studied all major epics of the world. He planned very deeply and worked hard for writing it. But unfortunately, when Milton finally decided to write Paradise Lost, he became completely blind. Still, nothing could stop Milton from writing. After becoming blind, Milton composed his magnum opus by only dictating. Milton used to dictate whatever he wanted to write, and his daughters used to write the speech. That is how he composed Paradise Lost. And this is a huge inspiration for the human race, that our willpower is more powerful than our physical abilities. Anyways, if we read Paradise Lost, we would see that it's written in blank verse, and all the conventions of classical epics are well maintained in this epic. Paradise Lost was written on a Christian subject. Paradise Lost was divided into 12 chapters, in which it not only describes the acts of religion, but it analyzes and explains why the acts were took place. Then Paradise Lost became very, very popular. And then suddenly in 1667, Milton sold the publication rights to Samuel Simmons. The rest of his life was spent in London. He never stopped writing, and Milton was considered as the most celebrated English poet after Shakespeare. He was highly educated and lived with a strong political and social view. His contribution to the English literature is manifold. So that's all for today's lecture. We talked about John Milton in details. However, if you encounter any problems regarding this video, you may comment down below in the comment section. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up to it. So that's it. Now tell me goodbye. We'll be meeting on another Slideshow English video.